Imagine not being able to recognize your own loved ones, your friends, or even your kids. Scientists are discovering this medical condition is far more widespread than you'd think.
You should know this person.
Not recognizing people you've met before.
It's me.
Nah.
That's face blindness, the bizarre condition affecting one in 50 Australians. Find out what causes it on 7's Sunday Night.